Hey guys, it's Callum today.
We all know Callum's better FIFA.
I certainly can't wait for this league.
Yet again.
Well, thank you, Derek. Don't you just love the squad?
You can stop right there. I was the one who won last game. I won it without you.
Yeah, but one goal. I scored one of them.
I scored another one. It was a pretty easy goal.
Yeah, it was my goal.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game.
Oh, I'm red.
It looks pretty orthodoxly. Yeah, I love this formation 4-4-2. The two main strikers will stay close together.
Triangle.
The fullbacks will link up with the wide players. The two holding midfields will sit in front of the centre backs. Very solid look about this team. O'Neill. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
I put trainer
level 4.
Yeah,
I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together. Very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch, but they've got to help the forwards. The two up front need width.
Charge in like that.
Please.
Well, this is the day, his debut.
Wait, Maradona got a player debut.
To see what he produces. What do you think we should expect to see from him, Lee?
Well, he should be in the thick of it today. Central midfield is where it's at, the engine room of any team. He'll be expected to chip in with all aspects of that midfield play.
Ew.
Let's just see how he settles in. Big day for him today, Derek.
The high press was on, and the chance is on.
Yes!
And that is how to endear yourself to the fans in your debut.
Well, he's in dreamland. It's all going to plan and then some.
Still, I helped quite a bit, though. Shush. I was the one who passed it to you in the first.
I couldn't have done that myself.
Probably, yes.
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
The
opening goal of the game, then. Slip short passing.
Probably. I was doing a full-back tactical.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Useful ball to the near post. Quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper.
Also, I know what to click as well.
Morris and fed forward.
Come on.
Yes.
Maradona, he's got to score.
Oh.
Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turned away.
I just
mentioned
Maradona.
The goalkeeper doesn't.
Pass it on floor.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Oh no. We need to get it.
Could be a chance to break here. All in all, a broken counter attack. And that puts them in position.
Yes.
Might be able to make it through. Clean through he was then. But he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Yes.
A sloppy pass.
Oh, what's that, guys?
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily.
Okay, I'm back.
What can he do from here? Westwood.
Wait, I'm the blue now.
Well, just couldn't keep himself onside.
Oh, please. So why did you go through my thing to get them anyway?
Westwood. Space on the
floor. Wait, I'm not in it.
Bank. Oh. Can
shoot.
They convert? It's
nice.
In. They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, it's such a good run. It's a great...
Just put me in. There we are.
Pass. That's so difficult to defend against. It's the movement that causes the problems. Lovely goal.
Yeah, remember your red. Triangle! Come on!
Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
Okay, the ref is clearly blind.
O'Neill. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end.
Take that.
Yes.
What a shocking pass, really.
Really not much of a look.
Real chance. Just drifted into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials.
Well, no, because the score without cheating. So shut up, Charlie. You don't even know how to play football.
He was under pressure. Wasn't a great first touch, but still has it.
Not always.
Westwood.
Oh my, sure.
Rodriguez with it, firing it towards goal, and a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Wait, yeah, did that not count?
Wide, Derek. Decent effort, he smashed it.
Wait, what is it like shoot far but straight? There is no B.
Well,
holding it just
seated.
Shoots it high in the air. Or I'll just click it.
Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender.
Got an idea.
Oh, my
a real opening
God.
Now. Well, it might still work out for them.
I can't.
Why?
Because every time I go to pass the ball, I just don't get the ball.
Given away.
Where I want it to be.
Yeah.
I always miss a wrong play.
Well, I'll change it then.
That's all right.
That's actually fine.
No, it's alright. What are you doing?
Hey, you can play.
That's alright. You sure?
Yeah.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Surely! It looks as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting
from
there, but you have to test
the
keeper.
How much did you spend?
I've spent 400.
On what?
Excellent
some
vision.
Reason I brought a bronze.
Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
Not really.
As if we did, we could have done a foot draft or something.
Look at Dina. Well, the pass not finding its target.
Also, I don't have 699.
Westwood.
Yeah.
O'Neill. Got to be! Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. And he has a go. Wonderful save from Marc-André Ter Stegen.
Keeping it out the net's his speciality. What a save that is.
So the corner played into the box. It came to nothing. Here is Dan. Dangerous looking attack. Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to
also,
watch that on the replay, I tell you.
I kind of play
way,
Fortnite,
way
but
wider.
Not really, but Mum bought me V-Bucks.
And 3 minutes
still.
Will be added on for stoppages.
Tremendous well,
intuition
to win
it back.
Well, I did just go to the item shop and then Mum was like, oh, I'll buy you V-Bucks because I spent a lot on your sister.
Moving forward effectively.
Your person's running out of energy.
And teammates to play it to. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And the managers will now deliver their half.
Half time.
£7 worth of £1.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway.
I should probably get some bitcoins or something. It's the thing, like, you buy bitcoins and then buy bitcoins and real money, and then eventually their prices will go up and you can sell them for a lot of money. I heard someone became got 5 million because they had 300 bitcoins and he forgot all about them. It was 10 years because he forgot all about them, and then he saw in the news that the prices went up.
Real difficulty keeping the ball.
And he realised that he had some left, and then he got super rich.
Beautifully disguised ball.
He cashed all them out.
Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Probably.
Disappointed. Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
No.
5 million. I want.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Chance to make a game of it here. It goes beggingly. That could have been the ticket.
300. You'd have to pay that price for one because
£300.
And a substitution in the offing.
So you buy them at a substantial normal amount of price.
And Aubameyang making the move with the ball at his feet. What's he going to do next? Wonderful block.
When someone had about 300, they got 5 million from it. It isn't. I saw it in the news and everything.
No, who would pay that much for 300?
I don't.
Why would someone pay 300?
Because their prices were extremely high, and he could then trade them in for real money. Yeah, the prices went up really high just for one day.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Fruitful looking attack. And space for the cross. Throw-ins given. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Targets available. Cross comes in. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Excellent vision.
Go on.
Maneuvering his way forward. And crossed in there. Well,
what
the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. Really good block.
Go and get that. Yes.
A sloppy pass.
Yes.
And slipped through beautifully. And he might be through here. Rifled against the post, but back in play.
Good Maradona.
Well, Derek is really, really unlucky there. He thought he'd scored. Will he get another chance?
Ingham. Space on the flank. Can't miss, surely. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper.
Well, the players have to use this noise to their advantage, Derek. The opposition are really under the cosh.
He succeeded in getting his fist to it.
That's how much Messi's
well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here.
Wow,
and they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
No, not actual home.
Individual crop. He's got to score! Wonderful save from Marc-André Ter Stegen.
Keeping it out the net's his speciality. What a save that is.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. A header it was, but a pretty straightforward save, Lee.
Well, it's an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult.
Theme emerging of wasted possession. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Intelligent threaded pass here. Maradona, keeper's contribution, but what next? It's been whipped towards the near post.
Your football shoe came off.
And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution here.
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going. In the book.
And in it goes. As coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Daniel James, here we come.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And Maradona has it. Well, they have it again. Just 10 minutes to go. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Oh, the perfect ball now. How about this? Targets available. Cross comes in. Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker.
Diego Maradona. Can they hit on the break? Do they have the guile to open up the defence?
Yes, Maradona.
Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end.
Get that.
Ashley Westwood on the ball. Might be a chance here. Simple stop, really, for Ter Stegen.
Our rental goalkeeper is really good.
Rodriguez. Regained possession.
It's still what's the
one? He's given the ball away unnecessarily.
He is.
Well, that attempt was never going to trouble the scoreboard operator.
Well, you're taught as a youngster technique. He didn't have any there.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. 1 minute remaining. Pierre-Emerick. And in with a real chance. And it's there for him. A quick low ball. Has a go. And offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
Wasteful again in possession. Nothing wrong with that idea. Firing it in. Can they slot it home? Fed in low. Simple save for the keeper.
Well, he had to pick the flight of the ball up. That was all. Got behind it. Good save.
You mean it means you don't know?
And there goes the final whistle.
Nice. No, you really don't know what it means. Chloe doesn't, because you don't play football, Charlie. I do. I think I know what time means. So basically, if you're in other side and you're stood behind the defenders and you get the ball past you. As soon as you get the ball, you're offside. So yeah.
So basically,
if you're in the opposite side, but if you're on the halfway line and you're half, no, it isn't, you knobhead.
Yeah, basically, if you're on the halfway line and you've gone past the defenders.
Charlie, just shut up, no one likes you.
Okay, we've got quite a few coins. Terrible.
Yeah, I know.
800 coins. Wait, what pack are we aiming for?
Promo pack.
Wait, how much is it?
What coins? I don't even know.
Wait, you get a gold reward pack. Nice one.
Please, I want someone good out of it. Please say it's tradable. Yes.
Claim reward. How much did we get? We get a coin boost.
Yeah. 1,000 per match extra.
Jeez, that is some coin. No room for racism.
We can nearly get Henri.
How good is he?
He's good. He used to play for Arsenal. Do you not even know that?
Yeah. Yeah, Arsenal's good.
No, they used to be good when Henri was there.
Ah, so he was the person who basically made them good.
Yeah, and Dennis Bergkamp.
To be honest, it's why I liked them, but
you do know you weren't even alive when he was playing for them.
Well, I heard about him, and he was basically a legend.
He is a legend. Wait, you got a new manager at least.
I know, but can't do it.
Come on, please, a player that
is this a premium one?
What are we gonna do with that? Get 300 coins if that's him. Oh, why is it all untradeable? Yes, 1,500 coins. Premium packs are 25k or 350 FIFA points. No, but you can buy FIFA points and all that.
No, after the video I'll get 100.
100?
Yeah. That's not a lot, but... Actually, I might get it twice.
What's 200?
Yeah.
So you can buy a premium old pack.
Yeah.
You don't get anyone good at them, but oh well.
I
recommend either premium... promo pack thing or jumbo gold pack, because you get a lot more players than that out of it.
Okay.
Peace out, I'll see you in the next one, guys.
Bye.
Bonjour.